Hi, welcome to my channel. We're doing jogging at home. No need to go by the roadside. You can do this right inside your home or inside your room. It's very, very effective. Make sure you get your timer. You don't need any gym equipment. The only thing you need is the bar, because the first core exercise, and I told you it's jogging, so it works through the whole body. It's gonna have effect on the whole body, your stomach, your arm, your thighs, your legs, everywhere. So make sure you do this every morning before you step out. If you don't have time to go by roadside, you can do this at home every morning before you step out. And make sure you subscribe, you share, and like my videos. Thank you. And we are starting. Make sure you also get your timer, because we are doing different sections, and each session is going to be 10 seconds. Okay? So, ready? Let's go. And make sure you suck in your stomach. Okay, suck in your stomach. To make it more effective. Ready? So, in case you want to rest a little bit, you don't have to stand still like this. While resting, you can still, you know, pace around, something like that. Still just release stress or rest a bit. Okay, so let's go. Burning all over my body. I'm feeling sharp pain in my legs, in my belly, my arms, in the whole body, okay? This is very, very effective, so make sure you do this every morning. You're doing the last session, then we are done. Okay. So. Okay. Okay, so you don't have to tap all your feet down. You don't have to tap all your feet down while doing the whole exercise or going through the whole section. You have to lift your feet like this. Okay? Lift your feet like this. Mm-hmm. Don't tap your whole feet like this, no. Raise the feet a bit. So this is how it's supposed to be. Your feet, your heel is not supposed to touch the ground. Okay, you're supposed to stand on your toes. Okay, stand on your toes and be jumping and through the whole section, whichever this or that. You just have to stand on your toes. Don't touch your whole feet or don't stop your whole feet on ground. Stand on your feet throughout the whole class and it's gonna be more effective, okay? So we're done. Make sure you do this every morning, 10 minutes before you step out. This is very, very effective. Do this and it's live. You've done like 1 hour jogging by roadside. You can do this still at home and it will be so effective. It will be so effective on the body. Make sure you subscribe, click on the notification bell so you're the first to get all my daily exercise tips. Bye-bye.